Our search for the ultimate luxury destination took us all the way to Kochi, to a property that's truly a league apart. Surrounded by water, dipped in tradition, and waiting on the world to come explore, the Hyatt Bulgatti is more than just a luxury destination.
The facilities that this hotel offers is unbelievable because it caters to every aspect of the society. It is, whether it is social or convention or events, you name it, this has the capacity to take whatever is thrown at it. So that way this hotel is unique. But the scenic beauty of it is just unbelievable. I mean, this has the best of both views. When you talk about a hotel view, you know, normally you're compromised with one view and then you say, but in this case, you know, you have a view of the lake and a view of a city with the lake. So, you know, you get the best of both worlds. The biggest attribute of this property is the convention center, obviously. It has the appetite of taking about 10,000 people at a time. Adding to the convention, the kitchen facility or the back of the house is equivalently big. It's just not like, you know, another hotel would have a large convention but not the facility to cope up with the back of the house. So when this was built, every aspect was carefully thought because it's not easy to run this beast of a hotel. So when we do 4,000 to 5,000 people, we hardly feel any pressure. Every room of this hotel is as good as a suite room because the smallest room is a 42 square meter room, and that is, you know, not so normal in most of the hotels. So and we got about 42 suite rooms to add to that, so the ratio is also pretty big. And we kind of ensure that no matter which guest comes in, everybody has something for their liking. All the three restaurants, each and every element was sort of debated, discussed, and kind of, you know, argued, I would say. And everything that you see, it has been a process where a lot of input was put in by every team member of this of the hotel. And when you talk about Malabar, for instance, you know, there was an element of a grandmother touch that we wanted to give. So that was a focal point, right? And then we said, okay, let's take that nostalgia and ensure that every grandson or every sort of son who comes has that connect, right? So this was our, let's say, the underlying factor. And then we added up that to everything.
When we opened, just before we opened, we were looking at how and what people like to eat. And no matter what research we did, we always found out that the average traveler, the average Indian as well, would like to come home and have great mom's food, you know, home-cooked food. And that is what sells. That is what people want. That is what people would like. And we've moved so far away from our traditional food, we thought, let's bring that back, you know. And we found not, a superstar chef, but we found something much more than that. We found Kerala's first lady chef. You know, she enrolled herself in a culinary school. She's from the heart of Malabar, from Kozhikode, well, the same place that Vasco da Gama first stepped on land in India. And she has been cooking for ages. Her parents, her mother, her grandmother has been cooking forever. So they have a lot of forgotten recipes in the family, and that is what she brings. She brings memories, she brings nostalgia, she brings memories of home and mother, and that is what people like. When you go out and when you want a dining experience, when you're sitting there looking at your plate, the moment you put that morsel in your mouth, memories come out. That is what we want, and that is Malabar Cafe for you.
Our specialty restaurant is named as Thai Soul. The concept is the Bangkok street style concept, where you can see that we have really incorporated the Thai element into Kochi, where we have expat chefs flown in from Thailand who have designed the menu for us over here, and we used only the Thai products, which is both the fruits and vegetables, namely the pomelo salad, which is very rare and can be only available in Thailand. And we also have the mushrooms, shiitake mushrooms, and even the pad thai is very authentic Thai style that is being done over here.
Colony Clubhouse and Grill is also a unique restaurant by itself, because every menu item in this restaurant of Colony is curated in this restaurant only. And why, when I say that, I mean it in every aspect, because you possibly will not get the items that you would get in Colony, because let's say right from this, the appetizer to whatever it is, the chefs had made it a point that it needs to be unique. The elements of Kerala needs to be in the cuisine, yet modern and sustainable. So one of the sustainable aspect was the underlying factor for Colony. We said may that be the herbs that we use or the local producers. Everything was again carefully thought and done.